since it's officially Christmas season, 'tis the season, I'm going to write a Christmas sign. I think I'm gonna do just basic Merry Christmas. I'm gonna do it in, this is red, their red color by Chocola. So, do that. And actually, this is some faux calligraphy, what I'm doing. I actually have a free worksheet. You can learn how to do it some basic way. And also, I think I have a video on my YouTube channel if you want to check it out. Thank you.
Thank you.
So here is a Merry Christmas sign that I just designed on Chocola's chalkboard. Again, this is their easel chalkboard. You can find on their website. Let me give you a better view of what it looks like. Sorry for the, because I'm facing against the light, that's why you can't see it that very well, but you get an idea of what it can look like. Make sure that you like this video so I can bring you more content and more things in relating to what supplies I thought were, that I'm reviewing or anything, but thanks again and come back for another video. Bye.